What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. You already know who it is. It's your boy. I'm like always walking around when I start my vlog. Look at my Stranger Things poster. Anyways, I'm doing the intro. I can't get distracted. Well, welcome back to another video, guys. I miss you guys so much. It's your boy, Dorian, and I'm back with another video. Second video of this week. It's crazy because I haven't posted in a while, but today I'm back. Last video was a DIY, and today's going to be a challenge. So this is crazy because I've never done a back-to-back challenge or like cooking video, so like I'm excited. This is not gonna be a vlog, this is gonna be a challenge. So for today's challenge, it's simple but like interesting and complicated at the same time. I will be choosing four people to do a challenge, and I'm gonna go to my cousin's house, I'm gonna ask them to do it, and then I'm gonna go to my boy Wendell's house so he can do it as well. So the challenge is, whoever can fold a piece of paper 7 times gets a prize. I don't know what the prize is yet, and I haven't told them what the prize is, but I will surprise them one day. I promise I will surprise you with a prize. But it's gonna be interesting. Let's see if they pass. Let's see if they fail. It's complicated because you have to touch the edges, and it has to be 7 times. So let's see how it goes. Make sure to like, subscribe, share it with your friends if you have not did so. And yeah, let's get right into the video. I cannot wait to see what happens. Look at my Stranger Things. Season 4 coming out soon. I'm so excited. Cannot wait. Let's get right into the challenge before I pass out. Right here, I got my boy Wendell. He's going to try the challenge too. He has to fold it 7 times. And if he gets it, he wins a big... well, not a big prize, but a prize. I'll surprise him with something. So if you fold it 7 times, you win. But there's a catch. You have to touch. The edges have to touch. And it has to be 7 times. You ready?
Yep.
One, right. Two, three. Go. All right, that's one. It's two. It's easy so far, right? That's three.
I didn't know it was gonna be hard.
Yeah, tricky, right? He hasn't even gone to 5 yet. All the edges are touching. That's 4. That's 5. That's 6. Show him at 6 ready. That's already 6 right there. That's already 6. Try 7. Our edges have to touch.
Can I redo it?
I have more paper back here, but I'm gonna get one chance.
That's
6. Because you unfolded it. So that's 6.
This is 5.
That's 5, yeah, that's 5. That's 6. Can't, guys. That's tough. Come on, man. Use your muscle.
Did that count?
Guys, I think he actually did it. Yo, he actually won. That's crazy. That was 7? Yeah. That's 7. Let's see. Let's see if it's 7. 1. 2. 2. Yeah, 2. 3. Yo, that's crazy. I don't think you was gonna do it. This guy really did it. I feel ashamed. You got to keep the paper. I'm gonna surprise you though. Alright? I'm not gonna tell you what the prize is. I'm gonna surprise you. Yo, my boy Wendell did it, bro. I may have to leave this one for last because I know the other guy's gonna fail. So, because they're gullible. But my boy Wendell passed it. That's crazy. Shout out to Wendell. Make sure you follow him on social media. He's the winner of this competition, of this first challenge I've ever done. So congratulations, brother. Thank you for participating. And he's going to come out of more challenges and more videos. So stay tuned for this kid. It's a sweet kid. He won this challenge. Congrats to him. First challenge ever. He's going to get a great prize. I got you. Say bye to Wendell fans. Say bye to my fans. He doesn't talk. He doesn't talk. He's camera shy. All right, bro. Thank you.
All right. See you.
See ya. For the first contestant, we have my cousin, Aniabel Peña.
The what?
You gotta start over.
Okay, what a bum. I've never been more stressful to start a video ever. These people are a mess. Can't even start.
The Marlboro Mall is closing.
Really? You stopped me just to say that? My gosh, useless. For the first contestant we have is my cousin, Anya.
Aren't we all cousins?
Can you relax? You know what? Just start. Okay. You have to fold. Wait, rules. You have to fold it 7 times. Tips have to be touching. So, like, if the tips aren't touching, then it doesn't count. 7 times, all right? Okay. Winner gets a prize. Honey? You get it. Whatever. That's one. That's one. Honestly, I don't think she won't get it.
Can I be last?
It can be whenever you try. That's two.
My pick.
No, grab another one. That's three. I'm telling y'all, no one's gonna pass this. That's four, right? That's four.
Yeah. Did you go to Wendell's house to do it?
That's five. Yeah, you came to a car. That's six.
Hold on.
Oh, she's already messing up. Six. What is that, six?
Yep.
At six?
Yeah.
She's still at number six, so I'm just gonna keep the camera this way because she's gonna take my line. It's not funny.
Sort of.
That's seven?
This is seven, puppy.
Do eight.
This is not eight. This is seven. This
are the
is...
tips touching?
How are the tips going to touch?
That's the whole point. Impossible.
Yo, no
They don't
way.
Get challenges.
No, no way. Wendell got this.
He got it.
No way. Tips ain't touching, but I folded it 7 times.
Nah, let me
see. This is 7 times.
All right, but are the tips touching? If the tips aren't touching, then it's not considered a fold. Therefore, she's out. She's done. She's out. Next. Contestant number two, my other cousin, her sister, yeah, whatever. She's gonna try it again, honey.
Okay, so you said tip to tip, right?
7 times, tip to tip, you have to touch it.
Stressful.
You start planning your strategy.
You did it 16 times.
I didn't fold it 16 times. I folded it 7 times.
She didn't fold it 7 times. It's only 16.
I'm already failing.
That's two.
I already feel it.
That's two. Three.
No, I won't be able to do it.
That's three, right?
Yeah.
That's four.
There's no way. Five.
That's five.
Hold on.
He's struggling with six already, man. Imagine with seven. Seven, right? Seven.
That's six.
That's six. Okay. Two more.
I know.
Sorry.
You are such a
six.
Failure. See, I can't fold it.
Let me see it.
No, like.
Let me see where you at.
I'm literally right here, and I can't fold it. Like it's too hard for me.
Yeah, people, six. Therefore.
Damn.
She's out. 0 for 2.
Can I see the way Wendell did it?
Hold up. Guys, they're selling this hand sanitizer, by the way. Okay. Selling this for 20 bills. So hit me up if y'all want hand sanitizer. All right, contestant number 3. We have, what's your name? Just kidding. Contestant number 3, we have Genesis Gonzalez. And she's gonna try to fold the paper in half 7 times. I see. You're younger and you're more smart than these girls. So go ahead. Represent the kids. Yeah, kids right here for the kids. That's one.
There's no way I'm gonna do it, Dottie.
Okay, so one. Hey, no, don't look at her, cause two. Trying to cheat, bro.
I'm not trying to cheat at all. Nobody's trying to tell her.
That's two, right? Three? Yeah. That's three. Represent the kids. That's three. That's four. Oh my goodness. That's five. Yeah, she's already struggling with. Malachi, shut up! That's six.
How am I supposed to know? I'm not counting. You're the judge, aren't you?
That's five.
Oh, that was six.
That's six?
Yeah.
So, let me see your final result. Yeah, that's an automatic.
Fail.
Can I see
how
Wendell did it?
That's tough. Damn. 0 for 3.
Then I gotta lock the doors.
Alright. Girls are going crazy because they're locked in here for the next 3 weeks. Everyone's locked in their houses. I don't even know if I'm gonna have a problem. I don't know if I'm gonna graduate.
It's okay, you'll graduate through FaceTime.
2020's trash. 2020's been the worst year so far, right, Genesis?
Yeah. No cap and no gown.
No cap.
No
I've seen that.
Okay, you do your thing, and then you do it through FaceTime, you graduate through FaceTime, and then you put on your gown, like if it's not you're there.
We're gonna graduate through FaceTime 2020.
It's not bad because I'm glad the coronavirus is here, but at the same time, I'm not because we don't have school for a year.
Well, they say for the rest of the year, but it's crazy. If they cancel school for the end of the year, then this is gonna be crazy. This is gonna be, we're gonna be dying. I'm gonna end off the vlog here. I'm gonna let my little cousin end it off because she's a big fan of me, and I love her to pieces. All right, so she's gonna end it off.
And like and turn on the notification buttons and subscribe to my
cousin. Oh yeah, you guys heard it from her. Appreciate it. They're not gonna say nothing because they hate me, but I appreciate my little cousin Genesis. They hate
you. You hate us.
Don't expose me. All right. Anyways, when she says subscribe, like, comment, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.